And it was Richard Evans whom I met in 1977, because he was arranging Natalie's album. Mm-hmm. He arranged, I think, 3 or 4 of her albums.
Wow.
And I had a song on this particular album of Natalie's, the album called Thankful. And that's when I've written La Costa, and I presented it to her without lyrics. All I had was the melody and the chords. And I remember scatting the bridge. You know, and so she heard the song and she said, wow, can I put words to this?
I bet she said, wow, can I put words to that? Yeah.
Yeah, you know, so she added the words to it. And when we went in the studio, Richard Evans was the arranger for all of the music, including La Costa. Right. So it was really a thrill hearing how he arranged the lush strings and the brass to the song. He consequently presented the song to Ahmad Jamal, and that's how Ahmad Jamal and I met.
Yes, great.
initially, right? Yeah. And then when Richard did his own album in 79, he said, listen, can you give me a song, something like La Costa? Mm. And I knew I couldn't give him the exact, you know, replica. And I know he didn't want that, but I understood what vein he was speaking of. And I said, okay, you know, let me go to work on it. Mm-hmm. And that's when I came up with Capricorn Rising for Richard. And he was a Capricorn, by the way. Right. It wasn't his rising sign, but I felt he was rising up, you know, as a composer and an artist and stuff like that. So when I presented it to him, mm-hmm. he dug it and we recorded it, you know, and I did all the vocals and
fantastic
everything.
Track.
He did his thing with the arrangement. It's great.
Fantastic track.
Thank you.
That's an album that I look for. I lost it a very long time ago, but I found it again recently, and so I was very happy to hear that again.